Disadvantage as such, but then there's no confirmation, so people sometimes post fake news. Like recently there was a thing where there was this Twitter user who said there's a riot going on, a riot incited in Malad or somewhere.
I see.
And then instantaneous, because this thing is hot news, so people started tweeting it like crazy and got retweeted many times. But then slowly people from that area itself started saying, you know, there's nothing going on, I just crossed that road where she's saying. And then it turned out it was a fake drill by the cops itself, and this person mistook it for a riot.
I see.
And so you know, that's the disadvantage of Twitter, that there's no confirmation. You don't have to confirm your news, but newswire generally they confirm their news first before giving it out.
Yeah.
Okay, he's on Twitter, so he's sort of, you can say, India's mascot for Twitter, even though he's not like I am SRK and crap, but at least actually tweets on himself. And if he comes, he'll be a great
thing. So what does
thing.
He do?
He's a musician.
Okay.
And like, it's like,
Goans like him?
It like, Goans will like him. Because he has like this, it's more of fusion, you can say. Like, he has classical instruments as well as modern instruments and like drumming. And he's just performed recently at this tech event called Pause.in. And they're like, you know, the crowd went crazy for him. Everyone was techies.
We are getting him.
Yeah, so we can try to get him.
He's someone very interested in Indian culture.
Yeah, and he's like, you know, someone who appeals to the youth as well. So we can try to get him. I mean,
I'm
pretty sure he'll also be ready to come to Goa, because he's into social stuff.
Okay.
So he'll be ready to come to Goa. But then it depends, you know, he has to come all the way.